been using this the entire time.
What?
Cannon.
Oh, you had a cannon. Yeah. Oh, the cannons.
I
actually
used it in the beginning, but then I had 3 or 4 sharks come up and start attacking me.
Okay, this is annoying. Jesus.
Oh, we had to get up there.
Wait, what?
Ooh.
He's saying ow or meow?
Round, around, around.
Oh, makes more sense.
You good? Watch out, this one's corrosive. That stuff will eat through your health quick.
Call the town crier! I'm a menace! My true!
Blades? Blotches? Interesting.
Oh, hey, a purple. It's all shiny.
Hey.
Nice.
Hmm? Where?
Nice.
Give us legendaries. Oh, there is a legendary. Nice.
No. I'm on legendary.
The legendary necklace. So I was about to say, give us legendaries or give us death.
I mean, I'm okay, no legendaries, it's fine. I'd like to not lose random money in this game every time we don't get a legendary. Oh, good God, Mobley. As. Beefy shark. Alright, cool.
But I never let that get in me way. Slap the squawker on her.
I have a rocket launcher.
And drop some loot. What the? Oh. It's not as horrifying as I thought it was.
No, I'll be right back.
Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known.
Hold up.
Plot armor.
Oh, no. Ow.
Ow.
I don't know who did that or why.
Mystery, we'll never know.
It's not like it's recorded anyway.
Too bad it can't be redacted.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Yeah, let's see. He spilled beer. Oh, there's a beer over here. Oh.
He's run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You're trying to pick a fight with this hammer?
Yes.
Why should I? I think he fight like a dairy man.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel.
All of words. Yes. This is straight up, Monkey Island 1. Here's an insult. Hold on. What is this? Newbie's insult, Fret's insult, Valentine's insult.
I didn't tell you what they are.
Yeah, let's go Fret. Oh no.
Alright, bones, old fool! You said the plot armor would protect us!
I love that.
Follow the bird. / the waypoint marker.
There's a puzzle over here, too.
And the dice over there.
More or less, yeah.
Wow, what was that? What happened?
I did the challenge, the runner thing.
Oh,
I can show y'all where it is once we get done with the fight. I didn't realize that doing it, like, I'd be running literally through this area that we were fighting. I was like, oh, okay.
Ugh.
Sure.
Ooh.
Finally, a sniper that actually looks like a sniper rifle.
Yeah. By the way, hold on. Follow me for a second. Come back. Yes, may. There's a loot chest below. Also, the loot might have dropped there. This is the thing I hit. So the loot's either up here or down here.
Yeah, mine's down on the ground.
And then there's this, which... Yep. Well, what? Okay. Ooh. That's fish.
That's a legendary.
Oh, I thought nothing. That thing was about to turn into a mimic, but... Alright, and then we can head back up the way you guys were going.
Where Snarf found a dice.
Nice, Snarf rolled 19. Oh, it's like right here. Yep, the inventory's full again.
Oh, well, I fell.
Yeah, I realized I'm just gonna run around the other way because that seems easier.
Ow.
What the? Oh! It's a floating blimp out there. I was wondering why my reticle was going red, aiming out into the middle of nothing, and then I realized there's giant blimp things that we can kill. Okay, sure. Whatever you want to do, Borderlands, fine.
You can smell the smell it with your fleshy nostrils. The rest will be in the thickening.
The thickening.
Ugh.
Most of humanity went through the thickening back in 2020. Some would say that it was a survival of the thickest.
Well. More bad guys.
Hey, I found ice!
Oh, nice. An 8. Rip. I'm sorry, are those dancing? Oh, no, those are dancing ones. Don't shoot them.
Boy.
Ow. That hurts. Ow. Thank you.
I don't know how to turn it off.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
There you go, I turned it off.
If a balloon help. Pop,
the popper must be
oh.
Dropped.
Aw,
look at you.
What? Why am I being targeted by this thing? Snark, are you doing this?
No, I can't do it. It's auto. I can turn it off, but...
How do you turn it off?
I turned it off.
Oh! Ow!
Oh, is it gone? It's back on.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about earlier. Yeah, it kept turning back on. I heard be right back in that one.
Get up.
I was like, the fuck?
I wait till Snarfy turned around and wasn't looking at it anymore and I shoot it back on.
Based. Alright. Let's see if there's any of them. Ooh, did we miss anything down here? Chest. And dice.
Dice. Oh yeah.
20.
You roll a 20?
Yeah. Yep. Throw that on. Grab that bluey. Alright, once again the dice don't really pull through.
What's this star mean? Oh, legendary, that's what it means.
Oh, you got a legendary on the map. Oh, okay.
Thanks, whoever did that!
Can you pick him up?
Yeah. Or not. Oh, he's dead.
Oh, okay, that sends us back. Yeah. I wasn't sure if it was going to send us back or send us upwards because it doesn't look like this one. It looks like it's aiming straight up. I'm down.
Where are you?
I was right
now. I'm down.
Uh-oh. I'm coming. Yes.
I got one.
Okay. Mike, come here.
I'm holding Neon, Mike.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Get rid of that fucking blip. It's a sacrificial skeep. Wait. Aha! Woo!
Nice. Wow.
I got greens.
There was one green and one common. Oh, a gun case.
Green. Green this way. Oh, no! Don't try to do that. That don't work. Vendor!
Okay. I think I'm ready to rock and roll now. I need to get some ammo. No, I'm good.
That's worse. Worse, what? Fireworks.
America, fuck yeah. I mean, why wouldn't you be firing? You should be always firing fireworks.
Yeah, every day is the 4th of July.
Yeah, America.
Yeah.
Ooh, side quest.
Hey, it's a ghost.
Oh, Doc, did you hear about the weather report tomorrow?
No.
Partly cloudy with a 100% chance of freedom.
Freedom?
Freedom. America.
Ow.
Worshippers of the feral serpent Grisnasak have preyed upon the surface dwellers to feed their sacrificial rites.
Oh, we gotta follow the ghost.
Yeah, because, you know, who wouldn't want to follow a ghost?
Oh, God. Oh, okay.
How? What?
I thought she was part of the quest.
In a sense, yes, they are a part of the quest.
What's he talking about?
Oh.
Okay.
We get it.
Wait a minute. Gravestones? This used to be the bottom of the ocean. How does that make any sense?
It's called scene setting, Valentini.
Based on your arsenal, I assume you will not blanch at your task. You must slay the coiled Tizox and retrieve the five pieces of Yara's voice shattered by her dog.
No, I feel for Tiny Tina.
Why not just send us to a desert, though?
Curse them. They befoul Yara's memory.
Gonna have to change things on the fly when people decide to burn a fucking capital to the ground.
Okay, that was actually... That's fair.
That's why when they fucking defeated the ocean, I wasn't very surprised. Okay, where are we going? Everywhere looks like.
All of them.
Cover me, I'm going in.
Yes, I can.
21.
Yeah, one down.